How has warp been for you so far?
It's awesome, and I found out that turtles can breathe through their butts.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
That's really epic.
I know.
What is the craziest thing that a fan has done for you guys so far?
Has done for us? I don't know. I don't think anybody's too crazy. I think people are really generous
and
nice.
No one has tattoos or anything yet?
No.
Would you be scared if someone had a band tattoo?
I'm really scared. I'd be like, I know I love you, but how does your mom feel? And then I'd want to talk to their mom. And if their mom
was
cool
with it. But what if they're real?
If their mom was cool with it.
Not that I don't have one.
I mean, it depends. If it was like a lyric, that's cool. If it was our logo, that's kind of cool too. But I think people who don't know might think you were really conceited. Because it says, I'm in the in crowd. Right now, all American Rejects is what. So, I remember coming here in like 2006, and I remember like running down a hill, like Braveheart, like oh my god, like to watch them, and now I'm on tour with them. It's fucking crazy.
That's because you're awesome.